Alfie Akerman, and the match of the century is electrifying so far. It is Borussia Dortmund versus Real Madrid for the Champions Cup. Joining me here at Rolls is my dear friend Juan Luis Andrew.
Hello, Alfie. It's great to be here today to witness history in the making. Two gladiator teams battling for the Champions Cup and the right to brag about it. What are your thoughts on today's fixture so far?
Well, Bonnie, it's difficult to tell these teams apart, but I believe Borussia Dortmund are a slight favorite, in my opinion, to take the game in the game.
Ooh, you can't count out Real Madrid, though, even though they are famous for choking in great tournaments. They have a slight chance of pulling off the comeback win. Right now, it's 2-0 with Dortmund leading Real Madrid.
Well said, Bonnie. I want to hear we have a star player, Cristiano Ronaldo, rushing across the field.
His majestic form, sweeping every little girl's off their feet, and men are just wishing to be like him.
Dortmund has the ball with Marco Reus. What do you think of this fellow, Barnaby? He can't really seem to love him.
When I think of Germans, Alfie, I think of their delicious sausages from their deli shops. As for the man you just mentioned, I see fire in his eyes, ready to take out the entire team of Real Madrid and send them packing to their markets.
I completely agree with you, Barnaby. The sausages are delicious in general. Well, Bonnaby, they seem super focused as well, even though they are down, but there is still plenty of time for this.
Yes, there is, Alfie. But can they live up to their expectations that the fans have on them? It is not easy being a Real Madrid player since it is such a prestigious club.
Glory!
Goal! Goal!
Woohoo! That's how you do it!
That's how you do it!
Until the game is over, could this game go into overtime? Will Real Madrid be able to pull off the miracle of a lifetime, or will they suffer in devastating defeat?
Ridiculously wide from the shot.
The fans are not going to like the shot.
Oh, sorry. Are you okay?
I have a foot fetish.
Weird, though.
Turn off the lights. Light a candle. Tonight I'm in a romantic mood.